New tonight from Warrick County, firefighters battle a house fire in Newburgh tonight. That fire breaking out in the 6700 block of Old Stonehouse Road.
Officials confirm the call came in around 6:45 this evening. They say the home has been evacuated and no injuries have been reported.
We will, of course, keep you updated on air and online as soon as we get new information.